Wait. Are you sure you should continue? Maybe we should leave things as they are. As you wish.
We found several hundred androids in the hull, sir.
Take them away.
Yes, sir.
And clear the ship and order the men to withdraw. This isn't over.
I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all right. I needed to see you, Lieutenant. In spite of all of our differences, I'm glad I had the chance to meet you. I know I've said this before, Lieutenant, but you should stop drinking. It's going to kill you.
For a while there, I believed in you, Connor. Thought you might restore my faith in the world. But you just showed me that androids are our creation. Creation in our own image. Selfish, ruthless, and brutal. You opened my eyes, Connor. Made me realize it's hopeless.
Hank,
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
Get out of here! Marcus gave his life for our people. He showed us that we can choose our own destiny. But he is not here to guide us anymore. Now it is up to us to finish what he started. Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are in camps right now, being destroyed. The time has come for us to make a choice. One that may decide the future of our people. They wanted a war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom. And we will win, or we will die trying.